Frisco first-year head coach Jeff Harbert has his Raccoons at 10-1 taking on South Oak Cliff, and Harbert's defense completely shut down the Golden Bears. This is Chase Lowery with his second interception of the night, a 59-yard pick six. Frisco shuts out Sauk 18-0 to reach the third round for the first time since 2012. They'll face Ennis Friday afternoon.